Hey everyone, welcome to Shop Talk. We're looking at some vintage McCullough parts, 101B. This was used in a chainsaw 30 some years ago and then taken apart and put away. Take a close up look at it. Has some heavy grease that was put in the cylinder, keep it from rusting many years ago. I think with some cleaning up and a little bit of repair on that cylinder, you'll have you a very nice 101B motor.